Did you feel you were ready to contend in this championship?
Yeah, I did. I've been playing good the last couple of months, hitting the ball really solid. And, you know, I played a practice round with Kenny Perry and Scott Hoke and this week, and they said, I'm putting my money on you, I'm putting money on you. It's nice to hear that those guys are really behind you and to think a lot of your game. And, you know, I played with Kenny also in Birmingham, and he said the same thing. I've been hitting the ball really solid. Just matter, like I said, I switched it to cross-hand putting, you know, back a few months ago, and I think that's helped a lot also. I wish I had changed 20 years ago. But other than that, you know, I'm playing good, and I felt good this week.
When the ball went on the hole on 18, what were your thoughts and emotions?
I was saying, did I win? Did I really win? That's what I was thinking. Yeah, okay, thank goodness. It was great. I said, well, I didn't miss this one. You know, I missed a short one there 2 years ago, so I got it back this year.
Take a deep breath and put it into perspective for us, because a few years ago, you were close to death.
Exactly. You know, that's like I say, when I got out of the hospital, I didn't know what was going to happen to me. You know, the Lord, he saw some good things left in me, and it turned my life around. You know, I saw near death and made me appreciate life a lot more. And to come out here to be more relaxed and to do what I was meant to do. And like I said, I didn't know if I'd be playing again, and neither did my wife. And it was when I got out of the hospital, I couldn't hit a pitching wedge 10 yards. So it's amazing the distance that I've came.
And finally, the home of Jack Nicklaus, a place where Bobby Jones won a U.S. Open, and now you've won the most prestigious championship in senior golf.
How about that? Isn't that awesome? Jack Nicklaus has been my idol since I was growing up. I watched him on TV when I was little. And hey, Jack, I'm right there with you now, buddy. And he likes fishing too, so we have a lot in common. Yep.